Spicy Waffle. I'm Corwin.
And I'm Uko.
And we are back with more Hot Dogs, Candy Cane, and Mistletoe. Uko's playing the brand new Meatmas 2017 update. Did I just see a sledgehammer over there?
Yes,
I
it's for breaking crates.
I saw a fucking sledgehammer over
there. We
will
be using that momentarily.
So yeah, the crate thing is some sort of weird fake loot crate thing where you buy all of the weapons and then you unlock your Darth Vader costumes and then you purchase some Rays and some Leias and some Harrison Fords, and then you mix them all together, and then you set fire to some Imperial androids or something like that. Is that what goes on in this fucking game?
You literally described exactly what happens, bro.
Well, obviously. Wait, this is an EA. This isn't an EA video game. It's a glorious indie game that I want to rub my penis all the way over.
Observe, I have bought a sausage crate.
You use fake-ass sauce money to buy the crates. Mash them and thrash them, bro. Mash them and fucking thrash them.
That was a really weak, that was a really weak slam, but it did the job.
So, expansion or DLC or whatever the fuck it's going to be called, is it sponsored by the Loot Crate people, or would the Loot Crate people probably want to sue everybody involved with it? Are those avocados?
I think they're like eggs of some kind.
Because to me, they look like avocados, but maybe from your perspective, they were like completely round or something like that. I don't even.
They weren't only round, they were transparent.
Okay, that looks like something where if it were green, it would make Superman like die. Not that like hunk of, you ate whatever the fuck that
was.
Yeah,
I've been eating them, man.
Are you trying to juggle those kryptonites?
I might be able to if I could hold two of them in my hand.
If you could hold the third one, you'd be able to fucking juggle it. Because Uko can't actually juggle. At one point, he actually thought about being some sort of juggle clown as a profession.
I really did consider it.
Those crystal things would probably cut the inside of your mouth, okay? That's
they really would.
I'm fucking saying. Instead, he just entertains children at family events by juggling occasionally. That's all he fucking does these days. I mean, it's not all he does. He also does, like, other jobs, and he does YouTube. So are you going to just leave these 500 sauces, or are you going to purchase the rest of
them?
Oh, no, I'll buy another
gun. Okay? Fine. I will buy at least another pistol.
I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Did you have a BAR or something like that? I wasn't really paying attention.
I had a 1911, but this is better.
Okay,
this is far better.
I thought you had a BAR rifle somewhere
No, no, I got another Galil or something.
Okay, Galil or something.
Yeah, there we go.
There we go. It is a Galil. And the Galil will give you a thrill. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. So what do you actually do in this meatness thing?
So the meat of this mode, is that you...
I bet it involves fighting hot dogs, doesn't it?
You spawn a bunch of peppermint sausages.
Peppermint sausages.
Indeed. And then they come at you shooting, and you shoot back.
So what you do in this universe is you leave milk and a bunch of meat out for Santa.
Milk and brass, motherfucker.
Milk and brass, motherfucker. And then he's like, how about instead you hire some prostitutes and leave me some milky ass?
Dude, why would you say that?
I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. I'm not talking about, like...
Why is it not dying? Oh, it's armored. It's armored.
I'm talking about, like, milky thighs, not, like, ass with, you know, milk poured between the cheeks or something like that, okay?
Oh, of course we haven't seen that on the internet, too.
Oh, that would never fucking happen. I demand that you take over I demand that you take over that candy cane for the people of Hotdonia, okay?
They shot me directly in the face.
What the? You just die. What the fuck is wrong with my brain? Clearly my brain is dying because of the lack of carbs, because I'm not allowed to eat enough carbohydrates because of my impending surgery, okay?
They were very specific.
You can't eat more than 30 carbs a day. And, like, they said to me that if you were to continue eating this diet for too long, you would die, okay? That's basically what they said.
You know what's funny about that is that I know why they had to tell you that. Because the capacity for humans to get used to stuff
is
dangerous.
You're like, whoa, I don't know why I lost some weight on this weird-ass diet, and maybe I should do it.
They're shooting you in the asshole! They're shooting you in the asshole!
Oh, God,
I have too many guns and not enough shooting!
You have too many guns and not enough not being a dumbass.
There we go. Okay, I'm just going to stick with the Galil, okay?
I demand that you take over that, how shall I put it, candy cane surrounded by Hershey's Kisses for the people of Hotdonia, okay?
Which is, oh, God, like, they're shooting my back!
These people are the people of Hotdognia, okay? So You're at war with them. I have no idea what the fuck I'm talking about.
I'm going to cower behind the cutout of that dude in order to shoot that dude. It's meta.
Dude, he's like friendly firing, though. Okay, that's fucked up. Then again, maybe it's like you're taking
hell,
one
oh God.
Dude, that shit tagged you real fucking good.
It's a hot dog sniper. A dog sniper.
Is that kind of like a tulip sniper? That's like a really, really weird reference to Aqua Teen Hunger Force. But regardless, I need you to reverse snipe him like a beast champion fucking warrior.
I can't hit anything right now.
What the
there
hell
we go.
What's wrong with you, bro? Do I need to come inside there?
You don't need to come inside my helmet. You.
That's unnecessarily
from
you
the
hip, made
from the oh headshot.
You made that fucking dirty. Okay. Do I need to rip that fucking headset off of your head and do all of the
tactical run? Tactical run away.
They're killing your fucking asshole. I think you're reloading far, far earlier than you need to. Okay.
Well, yeah, but I can't count when I'm panicking because of all the hot dogs.
You shattered him like a beast champion warrior.
Oh, right to the face.
No, they killed you. So what do you do with all these like weird ass things behind you?
Oh, okay. Now this stuff, I was trying not to have to think about this. Because it's a forest of weird currencies. Like, that thing that you thought was, like, dried phlegm, that's a currency.
Okay, so the kryptonite, that's a currency as well?
Yes.
So how do you get enough? One more kryptonite to be able to unlock that shit. Well, how do you get more? How do you get more BioWare points to unlock that shit?
They drop from the hot dogs, but I will actually blow 500 points or 250 points buying another gun.
Okay, you could buy another gun, but that's not really going to get you any kryptonites, is it?
No, but it will get me a badass automatic shotgun.
That looks like a Mag 7 from Counter-Strike or something like that. That's what it fucking looks like. I don't know if that's what it really is, but anyway, you need to find yourself.
I forgot to activate my hot dog army that I fight against.
You forgot to activate your hot dog army that you fight against.
Look,
you
man.
Even know how stupid you sound right now?
No, I'm well aware.
Just want to bust into one of those giant Hershey's Kisses, which I'm amazed that they're not able to sue them for like ripping off the Hershey's Kiss.
I will
Kiss
tell
thing.
You why. They don't have like a little label coming out.
You're
the
right.
Top.
You're right. That's totally what it fucking is. Anyway, don't you want to rip one of them open and then like eat half of the chocolate and then have sex with the remaining chocolate? Don't you want to fucking do that? Don't
yes,
you want to prove that you're a real man by doing that?
I think that's what everyone dreams about, but they don't
tell
anyone.
Having sex with a giant Hershey's Kiss?
Yeah.
You know, are
I'm
like
telling
Hershey's
you.
Kisses popular outside of America?
That's a good
I
question.
Know.
I mean, how could like, they not be, man?
I know that like regular Hershey's chocolate, people especially English people are like, oh, like American chocolate.
It's
like
yeah.
American chocolate is so grody.
It was a bullet ornament.
It was either that or it was a foil covered chocolate bullet. Okay, that's what it could have been too. Try to fucking deny that, and I will rip off your arms. Okay. But anyway, British people, they get all like
hot dog
American chocolate.
Nom, nom,
that's
nom.
Like so grody. Oh my god. I don't know.
And
I don't
then Americans eat British chocolate, and they're like, my teeth are all dissolving.
Yeah, I know. It's really weird. You would think that Americans, given our propensity for fatness. You'd think we would be the ones who were like, give me all of the sugar in my chocolate. But I guess apparently not.
I like chocolate of all cultures and varieties.
Exactly. All chocolates are fucking delicious, except for, I don't know, I'm just going to say like Moldovan chocolate. Okay?
I bet Moldovan chocolate
Moldovan
is
chocolate
awesome.
Is probably fucking awesome. I just had to pick some country, okay? And it sounds like their chocolate would be moldy because it's from Moldova.
So you're just going
okay?
with the name itself.
Yeah, I'm going with the name. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. But you better eat some more fucking kryptonite so that we can become the loot crate king and take over Canada or something like that. Look, you have to have a lot of guns to take over Canada. That's the way science works.
Oh, God. Galil, okay, he exploded. Okay. I don't know what caused
him
to explode.
You exploded with the last shot from the shotgun, okay? I saw you shoot his bottom ball out.
I'm seeing hot dog rounds come blasting past my ass.
Shelter underneath this
what
tree
do you think
cleft,
I'm doing here?
Okay.
You say treeplex?
Tree cleft, okay? Did that thing drop a whole bunch of sauce? I swear it looked
did.
Like
the,
it
yeah,
dropped
they,
sauce.
The, oh, yeah, the sauce is also the currency you use in the game, just like in that
I
other
mean, the
mode.
Sauce, you use the sauce and the currency everywhere, though, not just in this thing. No, no. Why? Oh God. Why you no shoot properly, Hugo?
Because I was out of bullets. Oh
you
God!
You have a fucking. They friendly fired him. Or no, they friendly fired the standee. Okay, they friendly fired the standee.
I found out something interesting through my VR journey. Okay, my right eyebrow sweats more than my left eyebrow.
That's weird.
My eye is blurry from sweat, and I can't see properly.
Does your left asshole sweat more than your right asshole?
Yeah, we'll go with that. That's fine.
See, I was expecting you to say that you didn't have two assholes, and then I was going to be all like, oh my God, like, I totally don't have two assholes either. Looking all shifty and everything.
Oh, God. Too many hot dogs.
No.
They're still spawning, by the way.
I think the eyeball sweat's helping you to aim better. That's all I'm fucking saying.
I'm left-eyed.
No!
It's my right eye that's fucked up.
You're left-eyed.
I dropped my magazine!
I'm not even right-eyed, and I'm more right-handed than you are left-handed, bitch. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I'm not sure when this video will be released, but in an upcoming video, we talk about how I was wielding a weapon in a dream, and I was wielding it in my left hand.
You're totally fucking right.
Even though I normally would wield melee weapons and tools in my right hand.
That's because in the dream, it was less about power and more about control. I don't know why I made that sound
Asteroid
weirdly sexual
say,
or something like that.
This is getting entirely too sketchy because of
entirely
my
too sketchy.
Eyeball seeing.
They're gonna set your asshole on fire.
Clearly, I couldn't see a thing.
Clearly these hot dogs are stormtroopers, okay? That's what they are. Because they can't hit the broadside of a Jawa. Okay, that's what I just accidentally made a shortness joke about you there.
They finally got me.
Okay, so we're gonna stop here. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that schmexy thumbs up button. Is that a advent calendar over there, by the way? You're right.
It might be some sort of advent calendar type thing, but it's yet another complicated element to the unlocking stuff.
What's an EPA box? Is it like Electronic Arts?
It's a not getting sued by Electronic Arts box.
Currency or something like that? Clearly it is. Anyway, we're going to stop here. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that schmexy thumbs up button. Spicy Waffle signing out.